patients are asking us about a Brazilian butt lift. When planning a Brazilian butt lift, patients can look forward to a double benefit, reducing areas of unwanted fat while gaining a perkier rounded butt. Before the surgery, we plan each procedure according to the individual needs of every patient. We take the fat from target areas of the torso, thighs, or even knees, and we transfer that fat to create a smooth, attractive contour optimized for each person. Many patients welcome the idea that their own tissue can be used to enhance their shape. The amount of fat transfer, for example, from the love handles or flanks, depends on the quantity available and the extent of the butt augmentation that each patient desires. Candidates for a Brazilian butt lift include patients of all ages. Older women often want to add volume to their buttocks to counteract the effects of their gravity. Younger patients may want to balance their figure or simply enhance a small rear. During your consultation, we can recommend certain steps to help you achieve optimal health for your surgery. Be prepared to discuss why you want the surgery, your expectations and desired outcome, your general health status, and pre-existing health conditions or risk factors that we need to know. When you are ready to schedule your surgery, we will give you all the instructions that you need for to be able to prepare for your surgery, as what to do on the day of the surgery, the use of anesthesia during your lift, the postoperative care and follow-up. Also, what are the medications and compression garments that you need to buy and bring with you the day of the surgery. Your Brazilian butt lift will be done under general anesthesia with the liposuction procedures in the areas that we have planned together. After 2 or 3 hours in recovery, you will be ready to go to your accommodation. The recovery from a Brazilian butt lift is different in each patient, but generally speaking, the more extensive your liposuction is, the longer it can take to get back to all your normal activities. You should be able to sit right away for short periods, then sit comfortable for prolonged periods, and then go back to work within a few days. Because your own fat is used during the Brazilian butt lift, there is a little chance of problems. Bleeding, scarring, and infections are risks that can occur with any procedure, but in our experience, they are very rare with a Brazilian butt lift. But overall, all the results that we get combining the liposuction procedures with the Brazilian butt lift are incredible and give a new shape to all of our patients. When you are ready to improve the contour of your buttocks, don't settle for anything less than the state-of-the-art techniques that get beautiful results.